record for X marks the spot. The items required for this quest are a spade, and you want to talk to Velos in the new pub in Lumbridge, just outside the castle. Talk to Velos and say, "Can I help?" And say, "Sounds good, what should I do?" This will give you a scroll. Now, you want to head south. And you want to go just next to this building here. Next to this plant on the west side. You want to dig. You will now get another clue scroll. Head through Lumbridge Castle, out the back, to find a crate. Read the clue scroll, and then you want to dig in front of the crate. Now once you have that, click feel on the mysterious emblem and head over to Draenor. Once near Draenor, you want to come near Layla, and you want to stand directly north of this plant and then go 4 squares north of it. Dig with your spade, and you'll then have another clue. Now, you want to head to the pig pen in Draenor. Once at the pig pen, open it, click 2 squares north, and dig again, and you will get a chest. Then go south, onto the new dock. And once you're here, talk to Velos to complete your quest. You have been awarded with an antique lamp, 1 quest point, and 200 coins. If you found this guide helpful, please rate and subscribe. Thanks.